He still likes her, doesn't he?
Yeah. You don't care about getting hurt. But you know how I'll feel? I'll be devastated. And if you die, I will literally go out of my freaking mind.
But it's not just someone to hold you under. It needs to be someone who can bring you back. Someone that has a strong connection to you.
Waiting for you.